We don't really know what the plan is for today. We're kind of just making it up as we go along, to be honest. But we both really like lighthouses, so the first stop's going to be Poti Lighthouse. And then we'll see where the day takes us. Bye, doggo! Well, 15 months in Georgia already and we finally made it to the Black Sea. It's not exactly the best day for our first view of it, is it? It's atmospheric, let's say. Today, super rainy, and we're all done with indoor activities for the day, so we just figured we'd park up and call it quits. So we're having a bit of a late lunch, some fresh shoti puri, some delicious manchego, and we've still somehow got some of the beautiful jam from Poca Nunnery left, so have a nice little lunch and probably just spend the rest of the day doing some work. Not that there's much of the rest of the day left. I don't know where the time goes when it comes to us, honestly.
Thanks. Yeah.
Oh, I can see the fish.
Yeah. Oh, right. Hands there. Yeah. See the fishermen out already, of course. Start off with it.
Why not? It's cool.
There's Batumi. Just get out for a walk.
Can
you look? Yeah. Round and smooth and colourful. Every time I find one, I'm like, oh, that's the most beautiful one ever. And then immediately spot another one, I'm like, oh, no, that's the one. Sphagnum moss dill, as we learned on the Cape Wrath tour, very good for wiping your arse if you get caught out.
Thank you.
off my boots. She's down. The boardwalk ended. And the trail points this way, but it's basically just like completely overgrown. And it's like sucky in quagmire ground. Beautiful sphagnum moss, but finally they sucked my boots in and got me. Do you see this?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. Sit.